93.5 Jukasa Radio. The one station for all nations.
We're live at the 2018 Dreamcatch Gala, and I'm joined right now on the red carpet by Tom Wilson. How does it feel to be here tonight?
Fantastic. I only found out that I was a Mohawk 6 years ago, and for 6 years I've been waiting to be invited here. So it's a pleasure and an honor to be able to help out this foundation and the work that they do and how they inspire all of us to work harder to help our fellow.
So you said you only found out 6 years ago that you were a Mohawk. How much did you find that changed your life?
Dramatically. Personally, I was already, my feet were firm on the ground. I was a grandfather of two. I have two kids. I've had a, fairly successful career. But this has enhanced my life in a way that I didn't expect, for one thing. I found out that my cousin was my mother. She's a Mohawk from Ganawage, and I met, grew up an only child, met six of my brothers and sisters in the last couple of years back home in Ganawage. So I've never been so welcomed by a community than I have by the Indigenous community. By Indigenous Days, the national celebration in Ottawa had me this year, and the Indigenous Music Awards had me present an award to Redbone, Lifetime Achievement Award. This is a family, I think, that I dare say has been waiting for me for 59 years. So I'm glad I've arrived.
I'm glad to hear that. So Jukasa Radio right now is really wanting to focus on our cultural development and, you know, getting it out there to the youth and teaching them things they may not know about their very own culture. Do you have an inspiring quote or a positive message for the youth?
To lead with art, to lead with an open heart. This world is made up of people who try to control us. Churches and governments and corporations. And I think that when we as a nation learn to think as individuals, we're going to make this a better planet. We need to unite this country in all of our concerns.
Thank you for your kind and positive words and for joining me on the red carpet today. Enjoy the rest of your evening, and it was lovely meeting you.
Playing all the hits on 93.5 FM, online, and on our app. Available for download from the App Store and Google Play.